That's hot. Hello everybody, and yes, it's been a while since I made a run, but I decided to do one now, even though I was going to spoil it for a stream. That's fine though. We're going to go through all the enemies and destroy them in the Arid hills. Before we go through, I'm going to show you guys the map and the layout. Alright, so here's how we're going to do this. Let me pull up the map real quick. Nope. Okay, here we go. So Arid hills. So we have to go up all the way up this hill, and there's a lot of skag camps in this one, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to this point, we're going to go under this bridge, go around here, find Mo and Marley, take all these camps over here, go back around, head to the point, and then we'll get to the door. So, for example, it's one. Okay, point A, B, point C, point D, E, F, G, and then we'll go over here to H, I, and then J, and then for the door. Okay, that's the end point. Same thing as always, we'll kill all the enemies once. So here's the following weapons. We're going to use Hellfire, the Gnasher, the Bone Shredder, and the Steel Anarchy. I'm going to use the Mercenary Class mod. I'm just going to stick with SMGs on this one, just because this is a bigger map. Same thing as follows, we're only going to kill the enemies once, and yeah, I'm going to showcase every single SMG. They all look pretty damn nice, despite Borderlands 1's graphics, but I still like all of them. They kick ass. Alright, and this is where the point is, where the timer will start at the corner, so you can see. Alright, cool, let's destroy stuff. here's the results of the run. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm probably gonna take out the outro from this shit because I think it's a little annoying. But yeah, more runs coming soon. All right, later.